subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
The Supreme Court has deferred the hearing in Ram Mandir and Babri Masjid title dispute case to January 10, right after 60 seconds of taking up the case. The court deferred the case without any arguments from either side. The matter was listed before a bench comprising Chief Justice of India, Ranjan Gogoi and Justice S.K. Kaul. The CJI has said a new bench of judges would hear the matter on January 10, which would be decided in the interim. The new bench is likely to constitute 3 judges for hearing as many as 14 appeals filed against the 2010 Allahabad High Court judgment. The judgment delivered in 4 civil suits said that the 2.77-acre land be partitioned equally among the 3 parties, the Sunni Waqf Board, the Nirmohi Akhada and Ram Lalla. NYOOOZ Desk.